Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today we'll be having a look at the Topstone and sort of the plans moving forward for that over the next year or so. So let's start at the front end of the bike. As always, carbon is going to change at some point, not sure what I'm going to do with it. Thinking maybe something carbon gravel, or just maybe a nice aluminium bar and stem on there just to kind of lighten that front end up a bit. The shifts will change as well. I'm thinking of going axis potentially on this, so we will see where I get to on that. I have a few plans into what to do with that. The wheels, probably going to change in these. I really want to try 650B with like a 2.1 mountain bike tyre in there, like a Terreno Vittoria, something smooth rolling but good volume in the tyre. So I really want to try 650 out. I'm not sure to buy a cheap set first and then try it out, or just go for a nice set of wheels. Group set wise, the reason why I went for the rotor crank was so I can go one by eventually without having to change the crank arms. I just need to put a new chainring on here on one by system. I do want to go axis, so I want to go axis Eagle rear mech 1050 cassette on the back with four shifters on there to give me a massive amount of range. I'm not sure chainring to go on the front, thinking potentially 40 tooth, but I'll do a bit more research into that when it actually comes to it. This project's a fair way off, I believe, at the moment. I'll be riding it like this for the foreseeable future at the moment because of everything that's going on. Seat post will be changing as well. I'm going to put something carbon on there, so probably a safe seat post from Cannondale is going to be the best option for that, just for price point to comfort and to returns as well. I could put like a £200 zipper on Envy in there, but it's not going to be much lighter than the safe one, which is an incredible post straight out of the box. So hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, comment, like if you want to see these changes happen on the bike, and we'll go from there and so hopefully have a better end to 2020 than we had to start with. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, comment, like, and I'll catch you later.